Craft contraption chat.
Quite a few of you wanted to know what I was using to outline this flower in that painting, and it was an abstract liner pen by Sennelier. It's a pretty simple contraption. It's just a tube filled with some acrylic paint. The paint is heavy body, so that means when it dries, it has texture. When you squeeze it, some of the paint comes out. The tube is pretty hard to squeeze though, so if you wanted a flatter version or an easier to squeeze version, you could just put some of your favorite acrylic paint in a squeeze bottle.